Hey guys, how we doing today? My good friends, this is a friend kind of tune. This is Count on Me, obviously, by Bruno Mars. And there's a few chord changes going on here for the different parts. So I'll just kind of try to teach this and break it up in little parts here. So first, like the verse, which is also like the musical interludes, like the ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, so you have that, which also like is the verse. So let's look at those two parts real quick. First of all, he's playing this in D flat. So we have A flat, D flat, and F. Okay, that makes our first chord, which is a D flat chord. Okay, and what I'm doing with all these chords is just kind of, it's kind of left, right. All right, I'm doing this like boom chick, right. Just to kind of match what's going on here. Okay, so first we'll have a D flat, and I'm gonna do it like this. I'm just gonna play one note in the bass for now. So it's a D flat, and then I have F, A flat, and D flat up here. Or actually, let's do this. A flat, D flat, and F. You know what? I'm gonna even change my mind one more time. We're just going to make it a nice, easy D-flat chord for you. So it's D-flat, F, and A-flat. Because everything can kind of really revolve around there. So D-flat, F, and A-flat for our first chord. And I apologize for if there was any confusion there. But check it out. This is why. Because when you go down to the F minor chord, which is the next one, all you're going to do is move your thumb down a half step to the C. And then that's nice and easy. So that's probably the easiest way to do this. So down, two, 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 two. So notice how I went down from the B flat in the left hand to the F. I mean the D flat rather. That's the D flat, huh? So there, and then we go down to the F, all right, for that F minor chord. Da di di do do do. Okay, so now this is, and then it goes to a B flat minor chord. So now all we have to do is play D flat, F, and B flat. And now, if you want to go down to the A flat, which is next, it's a C, E flat, and A flat. And then we have a G flat chord. So we have to play G flat, B flat, and D flat. Right? B flat, D flat, G flat. I have G flat down here. Okay? And that's, it's actually, the thing is, like, this takes care of a lot of the tune. Just this right here is kind of part of the chorus, it's the verse. So, because it's like, count on me like one, two, three. Or if you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I say, to find you right. And you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you right. Okay, and same thing, you can count on me like one, two, three, I'll be there. Da 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 need it, I can count on you like four, two, I'll be there, right? Okay, so that takes care of like a lot of the tune right there, just that little chord exchange. So again, let me just refresh, D flat, F minor, B flat minor, A flat, and G flat. Okay, so that takes care of a lot of your tune right there. Now, the only difference is, so after like he says, like, I'll be the light to guide you, right, in the first verse, he does this thing where he'll go into an E flat minor chord. And the nice thing about this, because here we're on the G flat major, right? So, and what I'm talking about is after he says, I'll be the light to guide you, after the first verse, there's a little pre-chorus section, which is like, find out what we're made of when we're called to help our friends in need. So we're on this G flat. Now what happens is we get to keep the same notes up here to play this E flat chord, because it's an E flat minor seven. And all you have to do for that is just keep this here on the right hand, and left hand, we're just gonna bring that down to E flat. So find out what we're made of. F minor. All right, so A flat, C, and F. And then it just goes up to the G flat when we're called to help our friends in need. So back up to that G flat chord and A flat, which we've already played, C, E flat, and A flat. So it's not too bad. So after we get, you know, done with that again, so we go to the pre, so we're here, and then we go to that pre chord. So I'll be the light to guide you, and then keep it there. Just move the left hand down to E flat. Find out what we're made of, F minor, G flat, right back to there, when we're called to help our friends in need, and A flat. And you can count on me like one, right? And then we go into that chorus, which we kind of already established. So now there's this other little section. He has this bridge happening, which is kind of similar to the pre-chorus section. Okay, so it's going to be like, bridge is that, let's see. Oh, you always have my shoulder when you cry, right? It's E flat minor again. And, you know, and then we go to the F minor again. But then we go up to B flat minor, okay, kind of like the beginning. And then, so B flat, D flat, and F, and then down to the A flat, okay, A flat, C, and E flat. And then he has back down to E flat, and this is like the pre-chorus section. All right, so back to that B flat, D flat, G flat, boom, up to F minor, right? This is the never say goodbye, G flat, and A flat. Okay, so that's the second part of that is just like, so it's the same chords you see over and over, it's just a kind of in a different order. And so that's all that's happening here is a bridge is like, yeah, you'll always, right, have my shoulder when you cry. I'm sorry, because, so E flat, F minor, right, E flat minor, F minor, B flat minor. That's how we play that one. And down to A flat. And then, E flat minor. We walk up F minor, G flat, A flat. Boom. And you can count on me like one, two, three. I'll be there. I'm sorry. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like four, right, F, B minor, B flat minor rather, A flat, G flat, but I was supposed to do, oh yeah, now, so this is that little pre-chorus now, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm saying not the pre-chorus, this is the ooze, right? So the oohs are like that. So it's just, it's the oohs are very similar to the bridge. Or like the opening, actually. It's just like the opening, the verse and the chorus. Ooh, D flat to the F minor. Ooh, B flat minor. A flat, G flat, up to A flat. Right? Okay, so that's all that is. So pretty much, like I said, it's not really terrible. Like, it's not too bad, like, as far as the different chords. Just there is, like, some structure to it. So it's just a matter of figuring out when those chords come in. But anyway, I hope that was helpful for you. And any more requests you might have, please send them to requests@mahalo.com. And we'll get to those, as many of those as we can, as quick as we can. All right? And also, thanks for hanging with me today. And also, check us out on Facebook. Go ahead and subscribe to our channel. And any good stories, good friend stories, go ahead and comment. We're always happy to hear like good stuff like that. And or somebody you really feel you can count on. And thanks for checking us out, guys, and we'll see you next time. Thanks.